Namaste, beautiful yogis. We are starting another life abs class. So, abdominal intensive. It is what I called it today, abdominal intensive. And we are gonna get started. I'll show you the first. Today it's just body weight, no equipment needed. We'll start with a combination abdominal workout. So, show you the combination. And it is a lovely, lovely one. So you come into plank and you will take the right leg up, right knee to right elbow, side plank, again knee to elbow, go back, step it back. Same thing. Sorry, so first plank, side plank, plank, side plank. So we're just going to hit the right oblique, then the left. We'll do both sides, and after that I will explain the next exercise to you. Should we get started? Are you guys ready to get started? We have a few people joining in. I don't know if this is the best time for everybody. This is 3:30 Pacific time. So I'll experiment with times, but I know some of you will be just joining in after the workout is posted. So we'll get started now. And you're still seeing me in those pants. I can't separate from them. We're gonna have I'll have separation anxiety when I have to put shorts back on. But they're so comfortable. Those are those Thai harem pants, and I have them in matching with Lori. Combination. All right, so we're starting with that combination. Let's see the time. All right, come into plank and let's go. Right knee comes up, right knee to right elbow, twist and side plank it, step back. One, two, three, four, five. Squeeze your abs in. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, opposite side. Let me turn the camera slightly down so you can see me. Opposite side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and we're gonna go with the next, go forward towards the next exercise. So here we're gonna do feet pointing out, one, booty back, two, three, surfers, to plank, knee tucks, back to surfers, one, two, three, plank, knee tucks, and let's get started. As scared as I am, one, two, three, one, two, One, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, that's the fourth combination. Five, fifth one. Burn. Six. Seven. The burn. Eight. Nine, almost there. And 10. All right. Now that your heart rate is up, we can keep moving. Side plank, left hand on the floor. Stack the hips and shoulders on top of each other, lifting the sides, squeezing the inner thighs towards the midline. Changing sides. All right, from here, we're gonna go for at least a minute of plank hold. So let's see how far we'll go. Take a plank pose. So basically you want to pull the belly in, press the heels away from you. Shoulders over the wrists. Inner thighs squeezing towards each other. Drawing the navel in. Spread the fingers wide open. You can gaze right in front of your hands. Seconds in. Extending the tailbone down. Seconds in. Seconds in. Almost 2 minutes. All right. 2 minutes playing host for me. Write down in the comments below how long you were able to hold plank for. That was good. All right, from here, we're gonna go into, I'm gonna get my mat actually for this one. Floor, wood floor is fine. Carpet is fine as well. Inhale, reaching over the head, exhale, forward bend. Step into plank. Shift your hips, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Step the right foot forward, come up, twist, go back down, twist the hips, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, come up, and prayer twist lunge, and back down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, opposite side, twist, reaching, opening, last one on each side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, twist, lower down, because we need twist for abdominal strength. All right, from here, grab your plank and we're gonna do 1, 2, 3 jump lunges, ending in a high lunge foot alignment. Come up and we're gonna go 1, 2, 3. Knee to rib cage lunges, lower down. 1, 2, 3. Oh, so ending up on the opposite side. Coming up and again. 1, 2, 3. Going into mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And changing. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And continuing. That's our third set. 1, 2, 3. Still third set. Fourth set done. Fifth set done. And coming down onto your mat. Round your back, lower down, star pose alignment, and we're going to bring left hand to right foot. Now you can hold the area around your belly button to make sure that everything is activated and engaged, so when you touch it your muscles should be engaged and not popping out, in, etc. So let's go. 1. Try not to have anything touch the floor in between. 2, 3, 4, so the foot and the hand stay on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, opposite side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Moving into crunches, bicycle, sorry. 1, 2. Really squeeze your belly in. Now, if you are postpartum and you still have quite a bit of separation, then you can just repeat one side for 5 reps and repeat the other side for 5 reps. Otherwise, if you're ready, you can just go into full on bicycles. The lower your legs go, the more difficult it becomes. So I'm choosing in between medium difficulty state for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. From here, bend the knees and let's pose the hands. Not for 100, for 10. 1, really squeezing the belly in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. From here, we're going to lift the legs, lift the bum off the floor. 1, to really build the lower abs. 3, 4, which is where I'm weakest the most right now due to pregnancy. 2 more. Next one, lift the left leg up. Right leg lowers over the ground. Hold here. Shift, chest open. Shift. 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 From here, cross your ankles and we're gonna go right elbow to left knee 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And reach out to the sides. Side to side reaches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more heel lifts here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come onto your side and we're going to go knee to elbow, straighten the legs, hand to foot. Knee to elbow. Let's go. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Opposite side. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Really don't want to do the next thing, but I think we should. Yep, you may have guessed it. It is plank hold. I don't know if I'll be able to do 2 more minutes of plank hold, but let's see. Squeeze it, squeeze the belly. Let's start. torture, torture. Almost there. Almost there, almost there. There. Oh, that was a second. 2 minute plank hold. I think we can take a break of 1 or 2 days of no plank holds and come back to it stronger. That was something else. It was not easy, but it was worth it. All right, side plank, left hand on the floor, and we're just gonna go for star side planks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Knee tucks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Drop the right leg down. Take the left leg behind the right, left foot behind the right, and opposite knee to elbow. 1, 2, stretching. 3, stretching in between. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side plank. Step your feet down. Press your hips up. Bridge. Hold in one with one hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side plank, and we're gonna shift sides. All right, shifting, shifting. Side plank hold, spread the fingers wide open, building strong wrists. I promise to lose these pens in the next, don't wanna overpromise, in the next 10 classes. Preparing to become the next Aladdin person, Aladdin's lamp. All right, so knee tucks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Opposite. So right foot, left elbow with a stretch in between. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side plank, turn around, bridge, pumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Plank. So here we're going to step the left foot across, take your hands in push-up alignment, push-up, change, change, change. Two more on each side, change, change, and bring your knees down and just do a few circular movements with the hips. Downward facing dog. Take the right leg up, step it through. Warrior 1 to warrior 2 to reverse warrior 2, straightening the legs. Triangle pose to changing sides. Warrior 1 on the back foot, left foot leading to warrior 2 to reverse to straightening the legs, triangle pose. And we'll finish with your favorite vacuums. All right, so from here, coming to a soft knees, leaning forward pose, and take a few nice breaths before we exhale completely. All right, on the next exhalation, hollow the tummy and hold your vacuum. That was good. Let's go again. One more. Take a plie. Take a plie, and we're going to just move side to side. This is waistline tremors. So side to side. You know how sometimes people are very muscular, they have a six pack, no body fat, etc., and their waist is not very defined, or it's just, it's, those are good for that. They're also good for abdominal fat or inner organ, fat around the inner organs, because they can bring circulation to that area and boost your metabolism, detoxification processes, and so forth. So that's what these are good for, plus the muscular work that we do. Legs are steady. Baby joining me. So this concludes the session today. I'll look at the comments to make sure there is no questions. Come on, baby. Come on, Ludi. And I'll see you in the next class. Hello in Mexico. And yes, I'll see you with booty legs. Yeah, we do a lot of booty legs. We'll do, maybe next class will be booty and legs. Thank you guys for joining us. And baby has the strongest core, by the way. She does the most amazing crunches every day. She just systematically leans back, crunches forward. So we have something to learn from babies. They're super strong, and when you grab a baby, they just kind of stay in a plank pose, even if you just grab them by the shoulders. So babies don't need as much work as we do. They're just naturally athletic. All right, thanks for joining me today. That was a really good class. 25 minutes, a little over 25 minutes. It was fantastic. I did two planks. Plank holds 2 minutes each. So let me know in the comments below how long you were able to hold plank for. But by the end of the abs challenge, we're going to be holding plank for 6 minutes. Watch. Watch and see. I'm being ambitious here. Hello in Quebec. I will see you all very soon. Let me know, by the way, in the comments what times work best for you for life class, and I'll try to do different times, experiment with different times. Love you guys. Namaste.